Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today is March 20th, 2021. In today's episode, I'm going to show you one hibiscus plant which produces two different flowers. So let's go and take a look. This is the hibiscus plant I'm going to talk about today. It is called Hibiscus rosa-sinensis. It is a tropical hibiscus. It is evergreen plant. It is grown in the ground as a bush or shrub. Regarding hibiscus rosa-sinensis, I have a bunch of videos posted on my YouTube channel. If you are interested, you can click the link listed above at the corner. Most of the flowers produced by this hibiscus plant look like this. Like this one. And check out right here. So let's take a look at this flower. The flower color is golden orange. It is kind of a semi-double form with five big out petals. It is hard for you to see stamens because it is covered by inner petals. If you look closely, you can see deep red eye in the center of this flower. Interestingly, this hibiscus plant also produces another different flower, such as this one. So let's take a look at this flower. This flower, the color is orange-yellow color, very similar to that one. The shape is look like trumpet shape with five shuffled petals. In the center of this flower, you can see deep red eye. It's very easy for you to see the female part, such as the style and the stigma, and the male part, stamens. So this flower form is totally different from that form. It is a single. I also searched some other flowers on this hibiscus plant. I found two flowers right here. This flower is very similar to the first flower I once introduced to you, but kind of it has less inner petals. So you still can see prominent stamens. So let's check out this flower. This flower looks like very similar to the second flower I once introduced to you, which has five big out petals. But interestingly, it also has a one inner petal. You can see here. On the stamens, you can see fluffy petaloids. Actually, all these flowers are produced by one hibiscus plant. So let's check out the trunk right here. You can see this is one hibiscus plant, but not two hibiscus plants. This interesting phenomenon is spontaneous, which is caused by naturally occurring genetic mutation, also known as spotting, which can change the appearance of foliage, flower, stems, or fruits.